If there is a set of people who believe that you can always build a hospital at a contentious place of worship, those set of people will never find anything wrong with anybody entering the country. That in sum and substance is the problem. That you don't seem to understand where you're supposed to be Udarvadi and where you're supposed to hold your positions. To my mind, that is not secularism, that is rank stupidity and ignorance. And which comes at the expense of somebody else's rights and somebody else's faith and future as well. You do not have the right to sacrifice the right of the future. You do not have the right to sign away the rights of the progeny of this country. Therefore, if you decide to cede space to a certain thought process which is hell-bent on imposing itself, then you're not doing it only for your lifetime, you're also doing it for the future. And that dharmic way of life does not give you the right to do so. What does not belong to you, you cannot sign away. The future does not belong to you. That is something that you need to understand.